Christmas is a special show for you in the city of Christiana Amapo. We also have Dr. Sylvia, the number one gynecologist. Now I'm here, your one and only Akuma Mamazimbi. So call into the show and let's know what is really eating you up here on Odoa Homaso on Adum 106.3 FM.
In Ghana, radio is not only the most reliable form of media, it's also the one with the farthest reach. So just maybe, it is the best way to begin a kind of revolution.
I'm here to teach you, to educate you.
Mama Zimbi is the host of Ghana's number one radio show on marriage, love, and sex.
Hello, Mama Zimbi. Very shy to talk about this. My husband only wants to have sex 2 times a week, but I want to have it every day.
Oh, I see.
Much like the pioneering work of Dr. Ruth in 1980s America, Mama Zimbi's show is pushing all the boundaries, lifting sex talk out of a purely religious context and helping women take back control of their sexuality.
Mama Zimbi, you know, we just heard about this girl who wants to have it all the time.
Yeah.
What are the sex positions that you advise?
If the husband is tired watching TV, you could just sit on him and it's just easy. He would just be there like this. So the husband is just going to support you like that and just easy.
I hear lots of women who cry desperately, you know, because they're not getting sexual satisfaction in their marriages.
And you see, they've just kept quiet. It's a taboo.
They don't talk about it.
And it's killing them slowly. And because of that too, they are not able to educate their children about sex.
That's an interesting question, how the younger generation is being raised and educated.
We just talk about the biology of sex. We don't talk about sexual relations anymore. So there's a yawning gap waiting to be filled.
So men, please, it's a two-way affair. I know you're listening. Some will get angry. But Mama Zimbi, you know, I just say as it is.